First of all, let us drawing here a line segment of any length by this way and taking here point B and here C. So now drawing 65 degree angle on the point B with the help of protractor first. So putting the protractor on the point B perfectly. Now counting 65 degree angle. So starting 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, and 60, 70. So between 60 to 70, we can get 65 degree. So this is 65 degree angle. Perfect. Okay. Now joining this line to get here a 65 degree angle. So now taking here point A. So angle ABC, this is 65 degree angle. Okay. Now we have to bisect the angle ABC. So first, with the help of compass, so putting the compass on the point B and taking any length by this way and drawing an arc here. Now putting the compass here and taking greater than half of this by this way and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay. So now joining this line which bisect the angle 65 perfectly. So now taking here point D. So angle, this is 32 1 by 2 degree and this is 32 1 by 2 degree angle. Okay. So therefore now we can say that angle DBC, this is half of angle ABC. Angle ABC, so this is 32 1 by 2 degree angle. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.